I did get into the car. Starting this Bobby Tarantino shit down.
Give me some of that Bobby Tarantino shit.
I don't know why I'm starting to vlog in a car right now. I'm in the car. We're going to the DMB. Yo, why are you filming me, bro? You can't be filming. We're going to the DMB because I'm getting a different car May 7th. And right now it's May 1st, the day that I'm recording this video. Yeah, I got the title of the car right here, but the guy messed it up. He signed both sides and you're supposed to only sign one, but hopefully they accept it. And I'm getting a register. A sheet where you put all the information for the car to register. I don't know how to say the word. I can't say the word because of my braces, but when you register, I don't know. I'm not saying that word, right? I'm gonna spell it right here. There you go, that's the word. We're going to the DMB, get that. And yeah, yo, yesterday I was driving the car. And I stole so many times because I forgot to tell you guys that car sticks. This is removing, you're taking f***ing flicks.
Driving, bro. Oh, shoot, it's white. Okay, we're chilling.
Yo, guys, so we just got to the DMB. We got Moises and the whip. So, pretty much, I showed the title to her. She said the title's fine. So, I got the vehicle registration for... Oh, nah, I can say the word. You see that? We're Gucci. We're going to be getting the car Monday. So, I got to put this car up for sale. Sadly, my bad boy right here. But I spent a lot of money on this car, like, fixing it up and stuff. But I want to get a stick shift car. Yesterday, I had the stick shift car. I drove it. I test drove it, bro. I stole so many times. So, that Monday, bro, I'm going to practice the whole day because I need to learn quick because that's the only car that I'm going to have. Oh, shit. I guess so. I just went to get my check at work, and this little lake that we found on the way here, there's literally a Taco Bell right across the street. Freaking Taco Bell. See that, guys? It's a freaking Taco Bell right there. And there's a lake right here. It's like a little lake or pond, I would call it. Damn, boy, Moises getting them fire photos over here. Yeah, it's really sunny. It's a really nice day. I'm wearing a long sleeve shirt because, you know, in the morning it was cold. So in the morning it was cold. I didn't really know it was going to be this warm, but it's actually a pretty day outside today. People are staring at me because I'm vlogging, but do I care? Not really, bro. So yeah, we're going to go take some photos again to this beautiful lake. I don't even know what it's called. It's probably like a park or a lake.
Yeah. Maybe this will just be the intro like this. That's it. Squad, bitch.
I haven't vlogged since the last clip you guys saw, and that was about a couple days ago. It was really further back because I had a family from Texas visiting over, and I didn't really want to film. I wanted to enjoy my time with them because they only come here once a year. And, you know, I just wanted to enjoy my time when I went to the city and stuff. I didn't take the camera because that day was supposed to rain, but it actually not ended up raining, so I was kind of disappointed on that. But we went on ferries and stuff like that. But pretty much, I have really important news for you guys. You guys remember from the last part of the video, we were talking about a car. Yeah, and I did get into the car. Literally, I got it like 3 days ago. Bro, I had to learn stick. I didn't know how to drive stick. I had to learn it. I got dropped off with my dad. And I had to bring it home. Driving stick. It was quite an awesome experience, I'm not gonna lie. I did indeed look at YouTube videos how to properly shift. And the one thing that I struggle with stick is downshifting. Like, downshifting for me is hard because I still yet match the RPMs in the car. So that I have to take a look at. I mean, the car is something special. It's something that it is like amazing to me because I got my first 5-speed manual car. And like, I always wanted to get a stick shift card and I finally got it. The only pain in the ass with a stick is like every single time where you gotta come to a stop, put it in neutral, start all the way in first gear. That's the only thing, annoying thing.
Okay, 1, 2, 3, yeah. I just popped a bean. Okay, 4, 5, 6, yeah. A hoes on my dick, nigga salty, and they hating. Cause Lil Perp is young and rich. And my girl got a girl, but her tongue got my kids. I just jumped up in that jet.
Alright, guys, so right now we are in the car. This is my baby now. I bought this car, I bought it from a friend. So I pretty much got a pretty dang good deal on the car. It has a pretty decent mileage. It's nothing that will kill the motor just yet. And I think that mileage doesn't really matter. As long as you take good care of your car, mileage doesn't really matter. Because if you actually have 200,000 miles on your car and you take good care of the car, you know, the car's going to be working perfectly fine. This car's a 5-speed manual. This car's a 2009 Avell5 LT. So this car is stick, which I really had to learn stick because I really didn't know how to drive stick. So I really had to learn that. So... pretty much had to learn stick in 2 days because I drove this car, like I drove it before buying it, right, bro, and I was stalling every single stop, which was really bad. But Thank God now I learned. But yeah, the car that should be in good condition. I have to fix some of here stuff here and there. I already bought some parts for it that I have to fix. I also got to fix, there's a scrape on the side of the door. It's like, what's it called? It's, you can see like the metal kind of, not really that much. It's not that bad. But I'm going to take it to this guy so he can fix it. And some rust is coming into the back doors, but it's a little bit, not that much. That, and also I have to get a wing, like a little drag wing, I guess it's called. It's like a small little wing for the car. It's nothing really big, because I wouldn't look stupid with a big ass spoiler with this car. It's something really small. And I'm gonna get that painted the color of the car. So that hopefully we should be doing soon to the car.
All right guys, that's gonna conclude the end of the video. Hope you guys have to enjoy this video, and if you don't forget to smash the like button. Pretty much we're gonna bring you more car stuff in the future. And like I said, one video a week, so I'm keeping my promise, one video a week, so yeah. Catch you guys in the next video, and I'll see you guys next week. Peace out, bitch. Guys. All these bad bitches say they love me, I already know. Check the plaque, the ping that's on my finger, cause I'm married, ho. There you go, everybody know the boy pockets are swole. What's good, this unfamiliar, never been here before. Life good, cause I just got quoted 200 to show. Overnight, all this money that I've been making, I gave it right back to all of the people that made me, you know we like that. Don't know why your bitch wanna date me, but I can't fight that. Guess you ain't done shit for her.